Hello and welcome to the Latino Education Summit. I'm Karen Kasich, Ohio's First Lady, and I'd like to thank each of you for your commitment to the outreach and education of Hispanic and Latino students here in Ohio. Your work extends far beyond the classroom. You are creating positive learning experiences that will not only alter the course of your students' lives, but also impact future generations of Ohioans. As you may know, I hold a very special place in my heart for Hispanic Ohioans. Theirs is a culture and language rich with beauty, passion, and tradition. Ohio's Hispanic community is an integral part of our state. We are one community, we are one Ohio, and we all thrive when our various cultures and facets are strong. As you meet today to share best practices in educating Ohio's Hispanic and Latino students, I'd like to address the portions of the Governor's School Funding and Reform Plan, Achievement Everywhere, that will support and advance your efforts. Achievement Everywhere means exactly that. All Ohio students should have the opportunity and resources to achieve, regardless of where they live, what school they go to, or what language their parents speak. Achievement Everywhere aims to enable all of Ohio schools to serve their unique student populations to their fullest potential. This includes providing new resources to support our English language learners and their families. Together, we can strengthen the ability of our schools to help Latino and Hispanic students succeed while creating an educational foundation that will serve them throughout their lives. In closing, thank you for your efforts to create and share strategies to keep our schools and our students moving forward. Through your work, you are not only building a brighter future for Ohio, you are also protecting our state's most precious natural resources, our children. El gobernador y yo queremos desearles una conferencia exitosa y estamos muy emocionados y abiertos a escuchar sus ideas y sugerencias. Muchas gracias.